In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to make a title sequence in Premiere Pro. Click on File, New, click on Legacy Title, make the resolution as your choice. From this menu, we can choose frame rate according to our project, okay? Tap the text for title. And from here we can change the font. Make the text smaller and bigger from here. From this fill box, we can change the color of the title text. When title editing is ready, simply cross this panel. Here's the title, and right click on this title and click on new sequence from this clip. This is how we can make a title sequence. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.